one here is for those of y'all that's following me. I do it for the Father, so I pray the Father, you see. On my walk, I'm not perfect, I don't do things right. I must repent daily and return to the light. For the war that we fight is very spiritual. I pray you accept him in your life and he provides you a miracle. The road ahead just gets tougher, but if you have him in your life, he will act as a buffer. If I'm on your page, then I'm here for a reason. I'm here to let you know that it is tis the season. As he draws nigh, more people will fall away. I believe that's my mission here, to treat the ones that stray. I know you love him, so it's time to refocus. Don't worry about the vaccine, nah, that's hocus pocus. They altering your DNA to take you away from him. I know other people have got it, but you're not one of them. He has chosen you and set you apart from the rest. I pray you're getting this, and God bless. And put your trust in God. He's coming. Tell me.